You've been well. I've only one thing. You know how they call this place Drang Lake? Well, in the old lore, in stories and the like, they said it had another name. What was it?
Oi! We knew you were coming. And stop singing. We are Milfinito. We are here to sing to those bound by death and dark. We will sing here forever, as we always have from long, long ago. We know nothing of the world outside. And why should we? For we will never leave. Do you seek King Vendrick? But what is a king, after all? We know nothing of the world outside. For we will never leave here. When we sing, the little ones dance. The little ones grant comfort to those who bear death and dark. This is what we were taught. Is there anything wrong? Perhaps this will help. This is all that we can do. When we sing, the little ones dance. The little ones grant comfort to those who bear death and dark. This is what we were taught.
Thank you.
Track down my teacher, but I've decided to keep at it alone. I need to see what I can achieve by myself. I'm always here, so come and see me when you're in town.
Your visit is welcome. Young pupil, do not take my teachings lightly.
doors. west, from Volgan. Have you been there? It's a lively place, vibrant with trade. Very competitive, of course. And you have to grease the wheels to get anywhere. But I didn't have the funding for that, so I left home in hopes of striking gold. It's been years since then, and I've made very little headway. I don't even know why I'm still here. Everything's all run down and dying. It's terrible for business, really. Thanks very much. And do please come again.
Incredible, really, isn't it? Such a map to be chiseled in stone. Oh, but one thing. I would not venture deep into the mansion. Now, I can't be certain, but I've heard disturbing noises. Something about it feels wrong. Just be careful, please. I'll be back in Medulla soon. Perhaps we will meet again and discuss maps at our leisure.
No interest.
Be around.
I'll.
You quelled that cursed singing. They may be of no use outside, but please, take them.
Thank you.
You've been long. Well. Visit me again.
Thank you. Human, do not produce light. Light, no wood of the dead are unwelcome in this place. Guardian of the crypt. Countless dead rest here in peace, cradled by the comfort of dark. Light only agitates. We have no need for it here. I am a finito. We weave death and watch over the dead. This task was granted to me by the one who gave us the first death. Countless souls rest here. Some of them from ages long ago. Some were rich, others poor, some wise, some dull, but now they're all just dead. Did you come for him? The one called Fendrick? You will find him deeper inside. Many castle servants and the like have come to fetch their lord. But they rest here now, put to death by the king's own guards. Perhaps he's not in the mood for company. In the past, humans were one with the dark. The former king of light, he feared humans. Feared that they would usher in an age of dark. How queer you humans. How you go on, never separating truth from fiction. This place is welcome to all, provided due reverence is shown. Death is equitable, accepting. We will all one day be welcomed by her embrace. Tell me what you desire. Show me reverence, and I will lend you my hand. We weave death. This task was countless. Some were rich. Farewell, human. What do you require?